efforts to bring about diplomatic resolution to Liberty.
Russia's invasion of Ukraine. The war, in violation of the United Nations Charter and international law, has unleashed an exodus of horror. Lives destroyed, human rights abused, families torn apart.
Russia alone has the power to end this war immediately. And it's Russia alone that stands in the way of peace, because the Russia's price for peace is Ukraine's capitulation. That's why the United States, together with our allies and partners around the world, will continue to stand with the brave people of Ukraine as they defend their sovereignty and territorial integrity and their freedom.
¿Cuál diferencia entre Ucrania y Palestina, pregunto? ¿No es hora de acabar ambas guerras y otras y aprovechar el corto tiempo para construir los caminos para salvar la vida en el planeta?
Nous traversons une crise, probablement pour l'ordre mondial, la plus grande crise depuis la fin de la Seconde Guerre mondiale. La Fédération de Russie, en lançant une guerre d'agression contre l'Ukraine, a attaqué non seulement un pays pacifique, mais également le droit international.
War is never the solution. We know that peace is only realistically attainable when at least one side sees the time for negotiations as having come. We cannot decide for Ukrainians about how much they are prepared to sacrifice, but we have a duty to represent our own nation's desire for peace.
While Russia is pushing the world to the final war, Ukraine is doing everything to ensure that after Russian aggression, no one in the world will dare to attack any nation.